Capricorn compatibility with other zodiac sign. Astrology is not 100% correct, because people do not say the exact time of birth. Even they do not like to hear negativity. But we are defining with percentage value. People who born between December 22 to January 20 are Capricorn. The percentage value indicates 0 to 35%, not compatible. 36 to 55%, still no good match. 56 to 76%, understand each other. 77 to 89%, so good compatibility. 90 to 100%, by born soulmates. Capricorn compatibility with Aries. 40%. They are not compatible and real soulmates but positive compatibility, but before relationships try to befriend more. Capricorn compatibility with Taurus. 92%. Exclusive compatibility. But if you are already in this commitment, then try to know about each other more and don't hurt your partner. Capricorn compatibility with Gemini. 55%. So poor compatibility. Still, you both can get along with each other, but remember to fulfill the wishes of your partner as he or she needs care more than another things. Capricorn compatibility with Cancer. 35%. Good compatibility. Your dreams are high, but you should know the limits of love or cheat. Take care of your partner and stop cheating on them. Capricorn compatibility with Leo. 56%. You can be compatible, but some problem will appear when you. They love each other unconditionally. Usually they love to go out together, but when they spend more time together, it ends up with a fight. Capricorn compatibility with Virgo. 95%. They love each other unconditionally. Usually they love to go out together, but when they spend more time together, it ends up with a fight. Both of you are good in mind reading but weak in understanding the other one. Try not to break hearts, carry on with your relationship and show the inner power. Capricorn compatibility with Libra. 50%. They love each other's company a lot. Usually they love to go out together, but when they spend more time together, it ends up with a fight. Capricorn compatibility with Scorpio. 82%. You can be compatible, but some problem will appear when you get to know more about your partner. A match with full of respect for each other. Try to respect first, then think about your relationship turning points. You will get success in relationship. Capricorn compatibility with Sagittarius. 49%. Both of you are good in mind reading but weak in understanding the other one. Try not to break hearts, carry on with your relationship and show the inner power. A match with full of respect for each other. Try to respect first, then think about your relationship turning points. You will get success in relationship. Capricorn compatibility with Capricorn. 75%. As they have trust and love both in same quantity. They are really compatible. Capricorn compatibility with Aquarius. 79%. They both are understanding and they have many more things to explore in life. Stay blessed. You have trust and love both in same quantity. Capricorn compatibility with Pisces. 85%. They both are weak and they have many more things to do but no commitment in life. Hope you get your desired knowledge from this video. Share with us your thoughts about the zodiac compatibility.